This is a wonderful Duiker ram I just shot. He went about 75 yards, but it shows you the value of the big heads, even on these small animals, because he ran like crazy. I got to watch him for about 50 yards. It was incredible how fast he could run. But I could still follow the blood trail, and the blood trail started right where he got hit and kept leading right to where he fell on the dead run. So again, you must consider how fast the animal's running. It'll give you a false reading on the blood trail. If they're flying, you may not think there's much blood. If they're walking, you may think there's a lot of blood. So it really does make a difference what the animal's doing, whether he's running or walking. And the big broadhead makes a big difference as well. Even on a small animal like this, I was very thankful that I'd shot him with a 2-inch, used the Rage hypodermic. And again, I was thankful for that because it made the blood trail reasonable to follow, even though he was flying. And he's a wonderful older ram, and I'm really proud to have him.